Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to do some Wasteland 2 with me. Okay, here we are back at this town gates. Already for some, let's see, what do I want to be? Do I want to be a hardass? Smartass? Hardass? Kisses! Correctly, there was a hard ass speed check, so maybe let's put some shinies on me. Yo, your leader. Take me to your leader.
Hic situs est faetum. Currus avriga paterni.
Oh, I keep forgetting to look that up. Okay. Dude. Yo. Hello. Don't mind if I do. Now, let's see. What do we not need? Oh, but this is such cool stuff. Some of this toaster stuff. Oh, we can't sell anything at the moment. Ah, sorry. Bye-bye. Didn't I see a safe coming here? I'm pretty sure I saw a safe. Okay, we looted the medical equipment. Ralphie, this comes for you. And you can carry those. Okay. I'm so certain I saw a safe. Oh, yeah, you guys. Yo. Oh, awesome. Book. Don't mind if I do. Yes. Boop, 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 boop. Yoink. Loot everything. I think we left some icky body parts and shit. Yeah, we ain't touching that. Okay, this leads to world map. It's been about a week since I won the battle, so I don't remember everything. Which is a polite way of saying I don't remember shit. Okay, and what was that? I've been some sort of prompt here. Okay, let's move on. Ah, okay. Oh, but this is something we can access from here, so there really is no point of accessing that right now. Is there a breakable wall somewhere here as well? I don't think so. Okay. So let's go explore this village then. Yeah, I guess that if you're maybe not welcome here, then you might gain access this way. Yo, medic, do you need something? Not right now, but thank you. We're not gonna touch your wares. But I am going to look for secrets. Decoration. Okay, fair enough. Oh, I love what you've done with the place. Oh, he's a toaster! Rafi, you're on. Okay, so this is the toaster item, the rest are... Ralphie, you take this, and you take this. Okay. Quick save before the doodad resets. Now, let's see. How is your ammo situation? 23, who is carrying your ammo? He's good. Oh, he's not as weak anymore. I remember now. He upgraded his physique, I think. Okay, what do we have here? I knew this place kind of reminded me of Ad Center. Hello, twinsies. Yoink. Okay. Yep. I'll just take it, sort it later. Huh, so that's the safe. Not sure if this is the one I remember, but... Put on your cracking gear. How did it go down? It was 63 before. Okay, quick save. Thank you. probably wise. Ew. Okay, Ralphie, you have some ammo, and we're leaving the rest because we're not using shotgun ammo anyway. Also, maybe this town isn't so nice if they keep body parts in the safe. I don't know. Oh, okay, and that seems to conclude the tour. Somehow I thought this was going to be a bigger area. That's why I made a break here. Yeah? Anywho, I think we can move on. Yeah, I think it was the level changer.
My only worry about all of this is that now that Matthias has lost the war of words, he's gonna try good old-fashioned bullets. We may be looking at stronger synth attacks going forward.
Whoop-de-doo.
Regardless, you did a good job out there, Echo One. Santa Fe based out. You disappoint me, Narcissus. How can you fall to the desert ranger's blatant propaganda? And they're out.
Oh, yay! Super convincing. I mean, it's convincing, alright, but that's how you win people over. Okay, so this is where we're going, I think? Yes. Okay. Whoa!
Angel? Oracle? What the fuck does that mean?
Attention, gentle citizens. I've received word that we have new guests arriving at the Angel. Some of you may have heard their radio broadcast. They call themselves the Desert Rangers. They are lawmen and lawwomen who have come all the way from Arizona. So kindly show them your utmost hospitality. And remember, Fletcher's cleansing will be starting soon, so please plan to arrive on time to ensure you have a proper view. Good day.
Oh dear. What have we walked into? Okay, guys, let's look over our gear. I think I need extra kisses. We should probably send you home for a while, but I can't do that, so I don't know what to do. Let's distribute medkits to everybody. Okay, feel a bit free. Okay, that's too much for you. How about Ralphie? Okay, good. Oh, okay, never mind. I don't think he has. as any field medic at all. Nope. Oh, and that's too much for her as well. What about you? Just hold on to these. Give the lighter packs to those with less skill. Okay. That will have to do. Wait, do we have any more of those nice colors? Okay, she has one. Does Ralphie have one? Nope. Okay, one for Ralphie. Take anything just in case. Maybe the host will not like it. Always can use some good rope. It, but I might be able to do something with it. Okay, guys, stay back, just in case. Cannibals, okay, gotcha.
What's okay. Wrong with him?
I'm gonna recon around the area. Oh, wait, wait, what? Whoa. Whoa. Oh, we're not talking. to a tree, you were talking to a lady. Okay. Okay. Do gently insist. Okay, guys. Easy. You stay over here. Oh, the robots are with you. Gotcha. Then you stay over here. The killer robot following right now. Can you stay over here? You? Oh, okay. Fair enough. There's more of the fence over there. Roast piggy. Uh-oh. Okay, we need to break your legs, piggy. And we gotta make you confuse. We are such amateurs. Ammo. Give some to him. Shit! Oh, we said a bad word. Also, I think we need to buy some more energy ammo soon. Because we're burning through it fast. Okie dokie. You guys stay here. Candy? Guard canteen, huh? Oh no! Broken dose, huh? here and recover. And you... Do you have any dynamite on you? Huh. We're fresh out. Don't think the pipe bomb is working, but... How long will this take? Oh, this is not gonna go away. I think we might have to go see the doctor. Yeah, let's not mangle you anymore. Oh, let's try this anyway. All right then. Oh, more piggies. Gotcha. Stay behind a little bit. Actually, you stay here. And you bring the younglings over here. Can you shoot over here? It's a mod pit. Gotcha. Yeah, we're gonna break so many legs here. Red paint over there. Isn't this the same red paint that has been used to implicate us? We need confusion. Confusion, please. Enter. Oh. Okay, you get over here. Some more legs. Oh no! Oh, I sense a... Yeah, here we go. So... Ah, oh, load. Okay, so this is quick save. Yeah, okay. Let's see. So we have the area around here. And we have her over there, and we have the piggies, and we need to block away, block off the... Oh! Well done, Ralphie. You are taking responsibility of this lot again. Right, meanwhile, the others... I'm gonna have to think what to do with them. I think I'm gonna move them around tactically from the beginning, but I'm gonna start the new episode for that. Because again, we have reached a new area. This is a lot of unknown, so much to discover. So thank you very much for watching for now, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!